So today we start section 13.8, extrema of functions of two variables. Extrema is plural of extremum, which means extreme value point, which could be like maximum or minimum. Just like in functions of one variable in calculus 1, we have two related concepts. One was relative extremum and the other was the absolute extremum. We're going to have the same thing here. Let's start by talking about relative extremum first. A function f of x, y defined in a region R has a relative maximum at point x naught, y naught if this is the definition of a relative maximum. Let's understand what is exactly being said here. So you have some keywords to understand here, including of course the relative maximum, but idea of region. Region is, let's say, truly a region means this. Any blob in a 2D space, you call it a region. We're not going to get into the necessary technical detail of what is a region, but you understand intuitively. This is it's a 2D shell, okay? A subset of R2. So in this region, we say that at a point x naught, y naught, let's say this point is x naught, y naught, a particular x coordinate, y coordinate value. At that point, the function is a relative maximum if you can find an open disk. Disk means a circular shape. Open means, I'll explain in a second. Open means the boundary of the disk is not included. So, if you can find a disk such that all the points in this disk, their value at function under function f of x, y is less than or equal to the value of the function at x naught, y naught. Just like in one variable calculus, you might remember the reason we include equality here is, for example, in one variable calculus, you know, you may have something like, right? You want to be able to say that these are relative maximum. You know, there's no one point here that is strictly bigger than everybody, but they are all the points around it are at least at most equal to it. Same thing here. You might have a hill which has a kind of flat top as opposed to a single unique maximum point. Okay, so that's the idea of a relative extremum, relative maximum. Sorry. Right? And similarly, I'm going to erase it right here and explain the idea of a relative minimum. We just flip this sign, of course. So a relative minimum would be that you can find an open disk around the points such that all the points in the disk, the value of f there is at least as much as the value of f at that point x naught, y naught, right? And so the idea is basically, let's imagine a 2D function. This is the graph of 2D function where this is the x axis, y axis, z equal to f of x, y. And you might have a function that has this shape. Something like this. You have a surface with two hills on it, right? Now, even though this hill is not higher than this hill is still a relative maximum. Why is it a relative maximum? Because over this point, you can draw a little circle such that in that circle, this guy is the highest, right? or he's at least not beaten by anybody else. He's as good as everybody or bigger, right? And similarly, like the low point here will be a relative minimum. But in the region, there might be even bigger relative minimums than other relative minimums. There might be bigger relative maximums and so on and so forth. So the idea of relative is that locally, you can find a tiny area around that point where that guy is the winner, okay? Which is just like one variable calculus. Okay, I'm going to erase the diagram here and talk about absolute now. Maximum and absolute minimum. So let's talk about absolute extrema. A function f of x, y defined in a region R has an absolute maximum for sure.